Not always, you know, this is where I guess the law is an art, where you really need to understand your situation that you're in and what the government's going to be looking for when you're applying for a benefit. So you want to be careful. Like, there's sometimes areas that you don't want to emphasize or highlight too much. Other times you're obligated, you know, as, you know, a duty of candor to the tribunal, to the court, or to USCIS, there are certain questions that are on the forms that, I mean, you have to answer truthfully. You always have to answer truthfully. In which case, then, yeah, you may need to pull out all the stops and go into details to try and rehabilitate your client, show that, yes, these events happen, but here's the context and here's what they've done to, you know, kind of remedy the situation afterwards.